Is brought to you by Camel Cigarettes and Bush Beer and also Bud Light Beer. And this game is played by Other 3145 and
Fat Stuff 1988.
Yes.
Alright, Syphon Filter.
New game.
Let's do this shit.
How old is this game again?
I think it's 2000.
2000?
Yeah, look on the back. Fuck it, we're not gonna read that.
When does the operation begin? Our
2000 Sony. This is the height of PlayStation.
Yeah. Well, shit, the fucking PS2 came out, like, not long after this.
Wasn't it, like, 2002 in the PlayStation?
Mm-mm.
I thought so.
Mm-mm. Came out in, like, I think it came out in Japan, like, in 2000. And then it was in the U.S. in 2001.
Who's the other one?
So it came out when I was in the 5th grade, and that was 2000, 2001.
Yeah. You had the first version and the second version.
You'll be dropped into the strike zone when
yep.
The bar fight begins.
That, the bigger one was given me by Swingins.
The Swingins?
Jody, Hogballs, and all them. Yeah, I know YouTube's gonna hear it, now they're gonna know.
Name. Oh my gosh, the cop car blew up.
Boom. So well, I do mission 1, you do mission 2, etc.
Sure. This is mission 1, don't you like blow up some guy's gas tank back on his back?
No, it's mission 5. Die. Aha, I got your bullets. Oh, such great commentary, we're just watching myself play the game.
Pretty much. I don't know how do you do that, I forget.
You press select. And then you move the... Press the R1, R2 keys.
Which one's the taser again?
Taser
is...
Isn't
that thing that looks like a pocket knife?
This one. See. Flash jacket undamaged. What did it say?
Contact that person.
Leon, Rover's men have locked down the subway entrance security gates.
You know, I think this can record only like 10 minutes. I can record longer, but when I upload it, it only accepts 10 minutes. So you have to split the video.
People have like hour-long videos on there.
Die.
We should go through the game with just the taser.
Oh man, you know how hard that would be, especially the later missions. Oh crap, I almost killed myself. Cause later in the game there's gonna be... I wasn't gonna light that guy on fire because then I would have died. Fucking later missions, everyone has body armor, and I think waiting around here. Oh, you're on fire. Oh dear. But every enemy will have body armor, so you have to either have the place. Look. What a great name.
That is amazing. I forgot how corny this game is.
Oh.
I mean, it's not really that corny, but it's corny enough by itself. I mean,
I know. I love how he walks in his MC Hammer pants.
I know, and like when he runs, it's like his legs kind of do this.
I know, Cravage. I love the voice acting in this game too. He talks really fucking fast.
007 Agent Wannabe.
Fuck it.
Oh,
ow!
Missed.
This guy is fucking... I'm gonna let you... Come on.
Oh no, the Germans! Are they German? He just did a fucking Ninja Turtle ninja fuck move.
You know what? Fuck it. I'm gonna use my gun on him. Where is he?
He quit running like a little puss.
I was gonna take his armor. Are you dead? Fucking douchebag. Is there a shotgun in here? Yes. Well, I just demonstrated how not to play the game. I love the shotgun. Look at that.
Aha.
It just destroys them. It destroys them in the universe. Oh, hey.
There's another person. He
walked right into my bullet.
She's like, hey, is that a straw?
You can break those beer bottles too.
I know.
Yes. Interactive vandalism.
Oh no.
Right. I'm not gonna use my shotgun anymore.
You wouldn't think a wire could break through a window.
It's a super taser.
Is that
a timer?
Yes.
That's how long it's been recording. Can I
so
shoot
we've
up
been
the
recording
lock?
For
oh,
minutes.
I can't.
Fucking Resident Evil 4 that shit. Just kick the gate until it breaks.
Oh yeah, if you jump down here before the elevator gets up, guess what will happen?
You die.
Yep. I did that.
You wouldn't think that would happen. I mean, the guy can jump through windows, jump over shit, but...
He could jump like a fucking cat.
It's like... What was... Wasn't it your parody of Resident Evil 4? He jumps through the window and jumps off a cliff?
No, he runs into the window and doesn't... He tries to break through the window and just... Wait, I have a feeling if I... Darkened areas... Oh. Power switch.
Jinx.
What? Oh. The ramp in the first terminal should be. Damn, I've been jinxed.
Haha.
Ah.
You should use that thingy.
What?
The thing you have in your hand.
Whee!
Where are they at? Like New York?
Washington, D.C. Haha, you're dead. I'm chewing gum. What a coinkydink. I think I'm going the wrong way, maybe. Yes, I am. Wait. Sniper rifle.
Oh.
Bang.
Alright, you got a flak jacket?
Yep. See my armor? That wasn't the red. It's now gone.
Oh.
It's like I'm healed and stuff, dude.
So, if you replace your armor, you don't die.
Yeah. Well, if you lose your armor... Whoa, hello, person. You still have... you have a health bar under that, which it'll deplete a lot faster if you're shot, obviously.
I don't see why he had to break the door. I mean, he could have just opened it.
He's Gabe. He's awesome. Hello, yellow guy. I can't kill you, but I can. Fuck you. I thought that was supposed to blow up.
Watch, they blow up right when you're by it. It's
just like,
he just ran through the glass. Who the fuck does that?
I don't know
what I do. And I'd be afraid. I mean, if you could run through glass like that, it would just be like going up to it and like poke.
I gotta kill that guy. Cover me.
Cover yourself.
Oh, he's got a disarmed bomb.
Bam. Dun, 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 dun. I'm making your theme music.
Sound good. Cut it off in about a minute, and then we'll immediately start recording the next video. Yay! It's actually complete. Aha.
I don't think real people flail around like that when they get shot.
What the fuck is this guy doing?
I don't know. He just... I can't go into the hole.
I never seen that before. Grenades. That's some fun with grenades. Oh, I got a little more time left.
You got a minute left.
Yep.
So, I hope people will comment on the quality of this video.
I hope they say it's awesome, like I am.
Because we still have not yet figured out a way to hook the camera up to the TV to get a better quality.
Yeah. Dear me, the car behind me just blew up.
See?
Oh, and the other one blew up.
See what happens? I told you, you were right by that bitch almost.
At least...
Now that cop car is going to blow up, just for no reason. A pack of gum is just going to fly out, hit the top of the car, and it's going to go...
I'm chewing gum, I can blow up that car. Wait. Just for the hell of it, I'm gonna cut it off here.
Alright.